Mr. Clampett, sir. I am deeply sorry for any embarrassment my former assistant might have caused you.
Yes, sir, I humbly apologize for my egregious error, and rest assured that it will never happen again, as I am no longer in the employ of the bank. Chief, Mr. Drysdale, I will clean out my desk at once. Oh, dear. Oh, please, don't trouble yourselves. Please, gentlemen. Oh, thank you. Don't trouble yourselves. Thank you so much. No.
So then, everything is fine? Mr. Clampett, please don't take your money from my bank. I'll do anything you want. I'll contribute to charities, anything. I'll eat mud.
That won't be necessary. All I want is for this here lady to watch over my affair.
Me? You want me?
Well, I reckon you done what you done, because you didn't know we was who we was. If we hadn't been who we was, we'd have still been much obliged for you doing what you done.
Mr. Clampett, I will work very hard for you.
I trust you will.